This world.
Let's go. We'll be right back. Mr. Cable, Network Cable. So,
thank you. y'all motherfuckers having a good time. Y'all all right? Wait a minute, hold on, my mic all fucked up and shit. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Hold on. I got to start this motherfucking record over again. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record. Yeah, that's what's happening. Dude from y'all, they gone. Oh, they must have left. They like, fuck it, okay. Gonna take the picture back. What's happening? Y'all all right? Well, let's see. They told me I ain't supposed to play no more records. But they don't know me like you know. Yeah, that's what's happening. Hey, y'all motherfuckers having a good time. Oh, man, that's what's happening. Hey, I hope y'all out here enjoying yourselves. I'm just up here fucking around. I don't even know what to play. I tell you what I'ma do, what I got on the turntables. Hey, what y'all motherfuckers wanna hear? We had two categories. We had that good shit, and we had that other shit. Hey, wait. I ain't gonna play no more of my shit now. I'd heard that shit a million times. I ain't gonna play no more of my shit. I tell you what, fuck that. I wanna somebody give me a CD or a vinyl or some talent from right here. Fuck the rest of the world. Fuck these motherfuckers. I need something from right here. From right here. What you got, a cassette? Damn, you got a cassette? I ain't got no cassette. What you got, baby? He wanna hear something. He wants some Edwards. He wants some Sheep. I wanna play this motherfucker some Sheep right here. And right, what I got in my hand right here, I got... Damn, mysteries of the world? Okay. Oh, yeah. Hey, y'all motherfuckers having a good time. You know, but I'm glad y'all in here having a good time doing your thing.
Get me high, now everything we had is done. We'll be right back.
So, yeah. Thank you for spinning, Raima.
Hello.
Thank you, Mr. Deek Beats. Thanks a lot. How are you, people? How's everybody feeling? Yeah.
if they're really that way or not, and it kind of makes me sick, so I want to see them some other way, because I know they'd have to be better than any people right now.
What things?
People walking around like robots, going to little jobs and everything, and they just nauseate me. They don't live, they just exist.
soul. And I'm sure we will solve some. The ambition is really simple. It's just to try and move people a bit. 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 Move people a bit.
We'll be right back.
Hope you're feeling what I'm feeling when I'm feeling flat.
We'll be right back. This is just one in a series of experiments.
I was 6 seconds before you make up your mind, we can predict which decision you're going to make.
6 seconds?
Absolutely 6 seconds. Absolutely sick.